Good day, fellow investors. I'm here in the beautiful town of Split in Croatia, still on holidays, and not because it's not beautiful, but it came to my mind that I can discuss the worst possible investments you can make. And the one of the worst investments you can make is not a boat, but let's say when you confuse luxury and an investment. I see a lot of people investing in a boat, in a second home, in a car, and things like that, where they think that it is an investment, but when you calculate the return on investment, it ends up negative. And it's much better that they invest in some normal piece of real estate and then they can pay with that 1 month in a five-star hotel instead of sitting in a small second home apartment somewhere, I don't know where. So that's one. The second worst kind of investment you can make is something like this. This is supposed to be a hotel that went bankrupt, and that's a pension fund investment. Like, so the payback period of a hotel like this is 15-20 years if everything goes well. Usually it goes wrong, and then the return on investment is negative, or 1-2% over 20 years. So the story might be very, very tempting. You see this city, you see the thousands of tourists, the cruisers, the everything, and then you say, oh, a hotel here would be a very smart idea. But then it ends up badly. So those kind of investments, pension fund like investments, are very, very bad. And the third type of investments you can go wrong with are advertised investments, those that you see on the banners when you watch this video. Wherever something is advertised, it means that you are paying for the advertisement. It means that it cannot find investments by itself. So I would definitely stay clear from such investments. Looking forward to your comments. Please share other worst kind of investments you can think of. And let's hope that our investments really lead us to a life of luxury. I'll see you in the next video.